The first thing we're going to do is pick up our mallets. We're going to pinch with our pointer finger and thumb, and then wrap the rest of our fingers around the mallet. Our palms are facing down, our hands match, and we're only going to move our wrists when we go to play. Our song begins with the notes C, D, and E. We're going to play them in a row. We're going to play this combination 3 times. The 4th time, we're going to play it backwards. E, D, C. Let's practice playing that with the backing track. The next section goes from big C to big G, playing each note twice. When we get to G, we're going to play it twice and then turn back towards big C. We're alternating our hands, or we're playing doubles. Let's play that with our backing track. When we get back to C, we're going right back into our first theme of C, D, E. Let's practice going from theme A to theme B and back to theme A. The last section we have to learn is a double stop. A double stop is when we hit 2 notes at the exact same time. Our left hand will be on big C, and our right hand will be on big G, and we're going to play them at the exact same time. After 8 double stops, we return to the first theme, C, D, E. Let's practice from the beginning all the way to the end of our third theme. We're now going to play our song form twice. A, B, A, C. A, B, A, C. And we're going to end on a final A. This recording is at 80 beats per minute. Now we're going to play it at 90 beats per minute. It's a little faster. Now we're going to play it at 100 beats per minute. It's a little faster than last time, but remember not to rush faster than the tempo.